shooting in North Philadelphia to tell you about, leaving a teenager fighting for his life. This happened around 1 o'clock this morning on the 3000 block of Front Street. Police say the 19-year-old was shot in the stomach. No word on a motive, and the gunman remains at large.